the lovely couple on the dance floor.
Sure thing.
I told you we wouldn't get no place.
Who's going to run around, Prince?
He's a fighter, he says. What a line.
You should have hurt him, baby.
Wait a minute, please. Mr. Hatcher wants to speak to you again.
More thoughts, too.
Oh, my God.
I just want to add one thought. Let's not adjourn with any hard feelings. We want to preserve that flock, fine, sleep tight skin.
That's easy to say, Mr. Hatcher. We're not getting no place.
We're going back to...
Look, I didn't say no. I said not now.
Mr. Hatcher, this thing's dragging on for months.
The help we're getting chunky. Their patience is about wore out.
I want to be fair, but I
just have to. You know the company's doing one hell of a business. We need an education, but we got ideas.
Everybody in the industry has had a 7.5 cent raise.
And as I said, I want to be fair. It's always been my policy. So I don't give you a yes, but I don't give you a no. I say we've got to examine it, and I've got to talk to the board, and that's the way we're going to leave it.
What now, Fred?
Slogan.
Attaboy, this is what we've all been waiting for.
You gotta get started someplace.
You're in charge of this room, babe. Now go to it.
Thank you.
man quit guzzling all this free beer?
I ain't guzzling, I'm just being sociable.
Well, staying sociable is an official
meeting. These guys are the strength of...
Look, we can't be sitting around here not having plans. How's Harry gonna get busy?
Well, we got to slow down.
I mean, other things, like my for instance, this suggestion here by Jake Fonder. He says if he was working at the Ironclad Oil Company and they were having trouble, why, they spit tobacco juice right in the back of your pocket of the overalls.
I draw the line at chewing tobacco!
I suggested that.
Well, what if it happens with the size small tops and the size large bottoms, something like that?
Sure.
You see, that's what I mean. That's constructive, you know, it's a clear thing.
Hello? Oh, sure. Sure, I recognize your voice.
But wouldn't that take effect soon enough? Well, I suppose not.
Yes, I am.
It would be practical.
No, I can't talk now. I've been away 3 days.
We gotta put the screws on them now, not later.
Look, it wouldn't do good, any good anyhow. I have several people here, so goodbye.
Look, Dave, they are saying, look, I don't want to get me in trouble.
What trouble can you get me into? I'm fired already.
Do you need to have to do something about that, too?
Well, if she had stood up and said she did it, we could have. But if somebody up and admitted it and busted the front top fucking property, some of the buttons ain't been sewn on to it. So if we fail, we can screen it back to Hassel.
Hello. Mr. Williams. Big meeting, right?
Hi. Hi, Pop.
Well, I'm here, Gerald.
How was your trip?
Very good. I got another hot box. On the side for 25 minutes.
Well, that's better anyhow.
Sure.
And let's all be thinking about new ways to jam things up.
Much obliged for the beer.
What do you mean you gotta go home?
Hey, my wife should be raising hell.
You should have thought about that.
Look, May, I'll take you home.
Don't bother!
But May, there's powers at this time of the night.
Single ones, I hope!
Oh, May, don't do that to me, please, wait.
Come on, Joe.
Thank you. a slowdown.
Teenage boy attacks school teacher.
They'll get the pajamas somewhere else if we don't make the deliveries.
Follow the is one big crap game, and the devil is using loaded dice.
Where's the crap game?
Brother Masterson?
Yes, Brother Detroit?
Can we get married in commission, Adelaide and I?
Certainly! I married Brother Masterson.